ideal and non-ideal solutions. And some numericals also I had explained. Today, in this class, I'm going to discuss about colligative properties, which is the last topic in the chapter solutions. What are colligative properties? Already, I had explained that when a non-volatile solute is dissolved in a pure solvent, that means volatile solvent, its vapor pressure decreases. If P naught is vapor pressure of pure solvent, PS is the vapor pressure of solution containing non-volatile solute, which is more? P naught is more than PS. P naught is more than PS. What is P naught? P naught is vapor pressure of pure solvent, where PS is vapor pressure of the solution containing non-volatile solute. So, because of this decrease in the vapor pressure of solvent, pure solvent, by the addition of a non-volatile solute, there are some properties called colligative properties. You know, these all properties depend only on the number of solute particles, irrespective of their nature. That means whether the substance is ionic, covalent, so these properties do not depend. They depend only on the number of particles. Okay? Such properties which depend only on the number of solute particles but not on their nature are called colligative properties. You know, these are solutions of, these are properties of dilute solutions. What are colligative properties? These are properties of dilute solutions in which a non-volatile solute, non-volatile solute is present. In these solutions, solvent is volatile, but a solute is non-volatile. These properties do not depend on the nature of solute. Nature of solute. These properties depend on the number of particles, number of solute particles in the solution. So finally, how to define the colligative properties? These are the properties of dilute solutions in which a non-volatile solute is dissolved, which depend only on the number of solute particles but not on the nature of solute, are called colligative properties. There are four colligative properties. There are four colligative properties. Let's see one by one in detail. First, see the four. First one, relative lowering of vapor pressure. Relative lowering of vapor pressure. Relative lowering of vapor pressure. It is denoted by delta P by P naught. Already we have discussed about this property, relative lowering of vapor pressure. Second one, elevation in the boiling point of a solvent. It is denoted by delta TB. What is delta TB? Elevation in the boiling point of solvent. Third one, depression in the freezing point of, depression in the freezing point of solvent, denoted by delta TF. F means freezing, here B means boiling. Fourth one, osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure of solution, denoted by pi. So these four are colligative properties. They depend only on the number of solute particles present in the solution. They do not depend on the nature of solute. So finally, what we can define the properties of dilute solutions, which depend only on the number of solute particles but not on the nature of solute, are called colligative properties.